Welcome back to Minecraft Skyblock Agrarian Skies Hardcore Quest. So, continue where we left off, getting this tree a little bit, out of the way. Oh, some silkworm. And yeah, I think it was a pretty good idea to expand our mob platform because we got a whole lot more mobs. At least it seems so. Can be, the stupid effect. Where you think something you did affected something, but it didn't. I don't know what's called. It's a medic term. You will know. Probably. Maybe not. Let's get another dirt block growing. Or getting one. So... Whoa, how many... Okay, we have to sleep. We have to hope that they die. At least enough to get two more bones so we can... burn! Burn, no, don't fall off. Please stay there. No, don't fall off. No. Bad. Yeah, good. No, don't fall. No. Okay, don't fall. No. Okay. Nice, they die, war on the island. One is still, okay. Nice. Whoa! Holy. Wow. If he had pushed me down. Whoop. I know, come on. I can risk some hits as long as they can't kick me down. Nice. Maybe we got some more arrows. Oh, we definitely got some more bones. Come on, there we go. Okay. Whoa, okay. Whew! That was stupid of me. But okay. You can stay here. Itsy bitsy spider. But we got our 10 bones, so we have one quest more completed. At least. At last, better said. Let's get... Ooh. This night got us a lot of stuff. Let's get this in here. Damn. So, let's get 3. And let's finish this quest. Learning to Skyblock. Open. Menu submit. Claim reward. Potion flask. Take this. Because it's not telling me what is what. Safari net, single use, I don't really know for what I need that. Invisibility flask, some more heart. The thing is, I don't really have a mob I want to capture. Bees, really. Nice reward. Bees. Are you kidding me? Bees that, holy damn it. I forgot to light this stuff. I didn't really want a creeper in my farm, but okay. So let's get the bees. What? Yeah, okay. Let's get these bees in here. And... Do we need some more fuel? No. Let's get some torches. I only need one stick. So we got 8 torches. Okay. First off, kill the creeper. Yeah. There you go. Nice. Okay. Second, get light in here. and over here. Should be okay, right? F7 doesn't display anything. Okay. Good. Some apples, probably not grown. No, they are not. But our lettuce is grown. So we got one apple. Can make some apple juice. Drink that. Now we have well fed, we should heal up. On the other side, what can we do? Pastoral life. Spawn squid, spawn chicken. With any luck, some passive animals have started spawning on your grass platform. If, however, you have been not so lucky, crafting receipts have been added for making the various mobs you may need on your journey. I can make this a task where the player can hand in items or fluids. One can also... Yeah, quest delivery system is pretty meh. Get rubbery. I can do that and get an auto brewer. Many, the Nether has many ores and other resources you can collect. It is, however, inhabited by many unsavory characters. Your friendly map creator recommends large numbers of potions if you plan to head into the depths. You really should visit at least once to fully experience the joys of the map. Please note, you do not have to go to the Nether. This map can be completed without ever entering the Nether. Okay. An angry doll will spawn ablaze if you right-click a stone barrel of lava while holding the... What? An angry doll will spawn ablaze if you right-click a stone barrel of lava while holding the doll. How about no? I think no is a pretty, you know... But I can craft mobs. That is interesting, at least. Damn it. Right, I got some potatoes. Some fries, french fries, nom nom nom. And I got probably some more soup, right? Soupity up. Soup soup. There we go. There we go. And here we go. Nice apple. Get in here. Now in here. I made a dirt block. Let's put that down. Please grow. And we can later on put these mushrooms in there too, I hope. And maybe get some... You can stay here. You can't stay there. God damn it. And maybe get some more mushrooms, more soup and so on. I need another platform where I can put my farm, because this platform here is not really as efficient for a farm. So let me make a little way here. No, not big, a little bit here. And get 2, 4, 5, 6. That is one too many. Let's remove that before OCD kicks in. And I don't really need to make this. Let's remove that. So, don't really know why I built all that. But oh well. Didn't I have a bucket? I put it away, right? Because I thought I could die. which is a possibility. So, oh, an egg. Outside. How did it go outside? Our wolf died, by the way. I have no clue why. Hey, thank you. The good thing is I could, if I wanted, could let you out. Now, what are you looking for? Go away. Go. Don't look at me. I warn you. Ha! Not fast enough for me. Mwah. So I wanted to build some stuff. Get some water down here. And hope I don't die. So, should be no problem to lay the foundation. I don't need more. So, get the water. And get wood. Okay, here's the right block. So, I need 2, 4. 2, 4, something like this, should be okay. There we go, filling everything out, which is not really needed. I have, this is the problem. I have an idea I'm making, what I think is okay, and then it comes to me that I could have simply made it another way. And it would have been the same result. But I wanted to make it like this. And using too much resources. Resourcing. Because why should I not make this, right? I need more wood. Never would have thought I would say something like this. On the other hand, let's look what we got here. Tin, silver, copper, bronze. Foo. Electrum and bronze. How the F did I get this shit? I hate this. Materials and use, check here, doesn't say anything, it's useless. Materials and you, this only tells me how to make stuff, and mighty smelting, I need you. Okay, what did I make? Bronze, copper and tin. Okay, don't need these resources, it's okay. How did I get electrum? Don't tell me, please. I have the feeling I use gold. Am I right? Electrum is used by using silver and gold. Foo. Molten electrum. I could make you. I need an ingot. I have some eggs. Put them in here. Sugar cane, which I can't plant. I can plant. Let's simply remove this dirt block. Get this and bam. There you go. And as you see, my pumpkin doesn't grow. Probably I have 2 houses, it seems, to get some pumpkins. Do I have? I have 2 crooks. Probably not enough. But okay. We get as much as we can. There we go. Nice and easy. Now, don't want to. Now I want to get some wood. Maybe I get some luck on my axe. Would be nice. Let's first off get all these leaves out of the way. Don't want them to despawn and leave me with no loot. There we go. Nice. Get some saplings. Oh, the crook should be enough. This one crook to get all these leaves out of the way for this whole tree. And then we have some more. Oh, we have another batch of mobs spawning there. Here's the thing. So I can use this wood to maybe try to make a mob farm. Or I can take this wood to build a better farm. And I'm more in favor for the farm. Okay, the problem is that I need the dirt for my mobs, for my neutral mobs. So I could maybe try mob farm. I planted new saplings so I can use them up. I don't really have enough to make either right now. So we got luck and haste. So let's try our luck and get some cobblestone. Maybe we get two or three packs of cobblestone. I don't really know if the luck component works on cobblestone. We will see. I got at least 100 luck, so it should be. I got 3. One stayed down and one extra. That's 5 tries. Oh. I can't see if I got. Okay, every time the name comes up, I think the luck triggered. Let's look. Let's search. Okay. Never mind. Did not. No luck triggered. As of now. 12. Okay. Really? Come on. It's not willing to go in my inventory. Oh, this lava. There we go. And one more. Okay. It's enough for the time being. Got maybe some more crops. No. Mobs falling down. Nice. Get this dirt over here. And how is my dirt spreading? Nice. Some more eggs. And later on I can put these chicken into my farm too. So I got more. Whoa, where do you spawn? Foley! Don't tell me they spawn on trees. Don't effing... I hate you. Okay, going back up. Do they spawn here? No, they do not. I see some spaces here are not really. Okay, here's the thing. He could not spawn on the tree because I stood right there. More or less. But on the smattery. The smattery has no light whatsoever. Because, you know, I'm stupid. The only reason, really. And the zombie spawned here too, so yeah. They definitely spawned here. Did I get something from... I got some blood. Why not? I could probably make a mob platform behind that and farm some blood for whatever reason. don't know why you would need blood for smiting, but I'm not as proficient in this, in Tinker's Construct, so what do I know? So I wrap this episode up here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment. Did I forget something? Subscribe? Did I say that? I think so. And as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.